I think it was after that last game. That was seriously crazy.
In an age of lawlessness and despair, the Empire of Man lay in ruins, torn asunder by civil war, and racked by famine and plague. Desperate, unscrupulous men deserted the temples of their fathers and gathered in forbidden cults, seeking the favor of the dark gods. And so it was, in the year 2301, that a Kurgan warlord named Asavar Kul united the savage tribes of the Chaos Wastes.
Play up four players on this game. This game is good. Yeah, hello. Yeah. Seem to be changing a few games just to give a bit of variety, but this is the game that I've been playing a lot of. This is the game that your mate, he was watching me play this a lot, and he's going to save up and get this game. Yeah, I play Fortnite. I got Fortnite, bro. I could have a game of Fortnite after this. I'll just have a couple of rounds of this, bro. This is the game to be getting. Play up to four players, mate. This is a really good game. Honestly, your mate, if you talk to your mate, you ask him about this game. It's called Warhammer. Warhammer Chaos Bane, mate. This game, you can play four players. And the other thing is like, what's his name? Smith. You don't need a mic, bro. Smith. Your mate Smith. Surname Smith. From Wellington, bro. Honestly, he was watching this game, bro, and I said to him, oh, this game's just so good. I was telling him all about this game. I don't know what his name is, bro. He didn't tell me what his first name was. But anyway, he said that he loves this game, bro. Yeah, it's alright. You only know him online. That's all good. Yeah, he said he was going to put a few people on to me, like, you know, like, that was interested in watching my streams and shit. Now, this game is really awesome. I played it a long time ago. I really must have liked it. Because what I was doing is I was going on to all my games and looking at all the percentages and the achievements and everything. And this is a game that I played a lot of. But I played a lot of it way back. Anyway, so I reinstalled it and I got onto it. I started at, like, level 19 going on 20, maybe 21, and now I'm level 60. I'm still learning how to play the game, but I tell you what, first time tonight someone came in and joined my game, because I create a game. So I go to game and I create a public game, and it's free roam, so people can join my game. And if you've got it, like, check it out, man. It's $43 apparently. $43. This game is mean. This game is like Diablo. I don't know if you can play it on PC. You might be able to, I don't know. I'm playing on Xbox Series X. I'm going through this door, bro. Watch this. Invasion. I'm going for invasion. Where do you see this game, bro? This game's mean. This game is so mean. It's better than that last game. Right, start off. So what I've got to do is I've got to kill enemies and defeat the creature. Oh, level 61 already. Check it out. I don't know if you can play on this.
My magic is not ready yet. I should wait some more.
It's like Diablo, but it's almost like Diablo.
Perfection requires patience.
Get life and get ammo. Right,
mark to a flame.
You like it, mate?
Perfection requires patience.
Life weapon. That's a pretty quick game, bro. This is a wicked game. Kill different. They pretty much killed everything, you see that? There's a bit of lag. A bit of downtime on the stream. You gotta go back and collect all this shit, you know? Gold and shit. Yeah, well, honestly, dude, this game's awesome. I love it. Absolutely love it. And yeah.
Perfection requires patience.
This game is awesome. Your mate will tell you. This game.
I should wait some more.
Oh, that's a good. I've been playing this game a lot.
I should wait some more.
I did turn the level up though, like, to get, make it harder. I turned it up so much last game I couldn't play it because I just got, kept getting killed.
My magic is not ready yet.
You get all this armor shit. You've obviously got to get stuff. Yeah, that kills, isn't it? That's a special move. Man, this game is wicked. Can't believe it, one guy drew my game.
Perfection requires patience. My magic is not ready yet.
I mean, I'm making it look easy because I've been playing it for a while. Well, playing it, you know, I've got to defeat the creature. I've got to find him first. Forget where he is. Chest here. Definitely not there. A lot of running around you gotta do. You go to this screen, you see that's your character. There's a whole heap of stuff like skills and shit. Yeah, it's a pretty big game. I'm actually surprised it's not more people playing. Fuck, I'm almost out of health. Might not be your cup of tea, but I don't know. Some people wouldn't want to play this game, but... I think it'll be...
Oh. My magic is not ready yet.
If you get this game, if this, I don't know whether you've got an Xbox or not. If you had an Xbox and you played this game, you'd be playing with me and your mate when he gets it. He's definitely going to want to play. He told me you're going to start saving money for it. I think there's a chest down here. Or there's a chest. Are you a PS4? Okay. Might be cross platform. Don't know. I don't know. Check on Google and find out whether it's cross-platform or not. I just need to get that. I'm trying to find the boss. Where the hell he is. He's not down there anyway. Do a search on Google, see if it's cross-platform. Where that boss is. I don't know where he is. Defeat the creature. Well, where is the creature? Oh, he's over there. Did you see that? Showed you sort of where he is. He's not down here.
Perfection requires
patience. Dead already. That was the boss. It's called Warhammer Chaos Bane. It's Warhammer Chaos. Chaosbane. Warhammer Chaos Bane. such an awesome game, mate. It's quite a bit that you gotta sort of, you know, you gotta work out what's best. It should be on the stream, mate. That's what it was. Do it this way. There is an easier way doing it. No, none of these are any good. Oh, it's not crossplay. Oh, that sucks. Okay. $7.39 on Steam. Oh, that's pretty cheap. It's a shame that it's not cross-play. It's such an awesome game. There's a guy that joined me on the last game. He was on Xbox. So this one, we've got to kill enemies and defeat the creature. That's a shame, mate. That guy's pretty hard to kill. Can't increase the level of difficulty. Do that. The enemy's just getting so tired of it. Boss somewhere, I don't know what happened to that. If it's only that amount of money, it'd be worth getting. You gotta play with your buddies.
Perfection requires patience. I should wait some more.
Like that,
My magic is not ready yet.
Like a super move. I just hit it.
I should wait some more.
Pride in New Zealand, you from New Zealand, where you must be. It's pride in New Zealand. You gotta get. Yo, you gotta better get your arm, bro. Get going, bro. Get some sleep, bro. I'm looking for the main boss.
Like moths to a
flame.
I should wait some more.
Nothing reads good. Oh, it's not gonna warn you, bro. It's like bloody early.
Perfection requires patience. I should wait some more.
There goes three. There's juice on here. That's a special move. That was your one. Well,
right, Mark, you are dead.
Instead of big thing. I don't think he's up here. Well, he might be down here.
My magic is not ready.
Oh yeah, boss is dead. Many
bosses.
There's a mini boss. Maybe you should go when I've killed the main boss. There really is though. Defeat the creature. whole of a lot of baddies up there.
My magic is not ready yet.
Wait, it goes by pretty quick, but... Oh, he's up here. Here he is.
Perfection requires patience.
You got me frozen.
I should wait some more. I should wait some more.
Yeah, appreciate it. Thank you for coming to the stream, bro. It's awesome.
I should wait some more. Perfection requires patience.
To check out whether I've got any points. There, Jerry. I've got two. And there. I'm gonna go boss rush next. Look at this. Start. This
Yeah.
Oh, you do this one. Get your options on it. Game options. Display summons HP. Display allies HP. Display HP and energy as percentage. And there. Always display loot. Automatically skip dialogue. Should see it now. What, you can't hear me? You can't hear me? Can you hear me now? Can't hear me. Yeah, you can hear me now. Well, when I was in settings, you couldn't hear me. So I just changed all the settings. Let me try another one. Just let me do this first. Go and do another boss. What's this here? Relic hunt? We'll do a relic hunt. Start. Oh, too loud. Right. Okay, I don't think I've done one of these before. Kill enemies and find and kill the keeper of relics. Okay.
Like moths to a flame.
A hell of a lot of energy, so.
Perfection requires patience. My magic is not ready.
I don't know if you can see my health at all.
Perfection is precious.
There's a chest down here.
My magic is not ready.
See the enemies though. Eh? I can't see my hit points either.
My magic is not ready yet.
I want to It's like a maze, bro. Look, there's a whole heap of dudes over there on the other side. Like... Gotta find the relic keeper. He's not down there, that's for sure. Might be down here. Here he is. You're like slugs, mate. Find him yet. Dead end. Yeah, I actually turned the volume up. Find to kill the keeper of the relics, mate. Must be down here somewhere. He's hiding. Gotta be down here, right?
Perfection becomes patience. Perfection requires patience. I should wait some more.
Haven't found him yet.
My magic is not ready yet. Not ready yet. My magic is not ready yet. Perfection requires patience. Magic is not ready yet.
Like
prayers.
I should wait some more. My magic is not ready. My magic is not ready.
New appearance. Ooh. Now read. What am I doing? Oh, I just changed the outfit and character. Something different. I'll go one more. Right. Yeah, I just changed the way he looks. I'm learning, still learning the game as I go. Kill enemies.
Magic is not ready yet. requires patience. Perfection requires patience. Perfection requires patience. I should wait. I should wait some more.
Level 64. Oh. Well, I think I'm done. We've got to maybe get to 65 and then call it quits. So, you're a boss. 65, mate.
I should wait some more. Perfection requires patience. 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 My magic is not ready. My magic is not ready yet. Perfection requires patience. My magic is not ready yet. Magic is not ready yet. I should wait some minutes. Perfection requires patience. Perfection requires patience. I should wait some more. I should wait some more. Perfection requires patience. I should wait some more. My magic is not ready yet. My magic is not ready yet. Perfection requires patience. I should wait some more. Perfection requires patience. My magic is not ready yet. I should wait some more. perfection requires patience.
Someone used chat. It was like, okay, hold on, watch this. I don't know the other one. Someone chat, bro. This is so funny. It's just so funny. That's so funny, bro. There's no one on. There's only you, me, and someone else who's in the chat, but I don't know who else is in the chat. But weird. Probably. Right, we just need to look at this. No points. 1 point. Take this down. Put it all under power. Oh, okay. You need 1 point? Increase the damage. Minus. Put it on the max pro and it's hard as chaos 10. The XP goes up quite fast, but even 5 is really bad. You could put it on 3. But yeah, it's pretty hard. Defense went down, attack went up. What's fan skills? Plays a special emote. Companion. I don't know what companion they talked about. Oh, that companion. That bat or bird or whatever it's called. I didn't want to take that out. Can't remember what you used the money for. Okay, well, that's enough streaming of this tonight, bro, but appreciate the fact that you came in and said good day, and I better hit a follow on your Twitch. Well, I might have already done it. I've already given you a follow. It's all good. Nah, it's all good, bro. It's all done anyway. It's already... I've already done it. I just need to take a break from this game, bro. It's all good. One day you'll be a streamer like me. One day. Alright, bro, catch up with you later. Have a good night or morning, whatever. Have a good time. Don't work too hard tomorrow.